flames race through a Melbourne rubber works and attack large stocks of tyres piled up for reconditioning. The choking, swirling smoke makes the blaze as tough to fight as a gas attack, and the firemen have to work close up to it to prevent it spreading to adjoining timber yards. What a bonfire that'd make! Thousands of pounds damage, but it might have been thousands more.